You gotta walk them, you gotta feed them, you gotta love them, you gotta clean them.
My cat thinks he's God, plays with the yarn all day when I got rats in the yard. Fucking furball is useless, turn my USS Constitution model into toothpicks. And then she gets horny at like 4 a.m. when I got work in the morning. Wakes me up with this horrible scream, like Justin Hawkins in a torture scene. I had enough of the hootenanny, so I let the bitch get to work on her poo nanny. It must have rubbed her the wrong way, cause the bitch took a shit in the hallway. I had to give up learning her to keep claws and fur away from the furniture. The place is a mess, fucking couch looks like the face is a mess.
Man's best friend, they keep telling me, but I only see man's worst enemy. You're sure animal abuse is a felony. Cause this bitch is killing me. You gotta walk them, you gotta feed them, you gotta love them, you gotta clean them, you gotta groom them, you gotta breed them. I try to love them, but what do you do?
Guinea pigs, they're the Jesus of the pet kingdom. Oh, there's simply so much that I respect in them. Yeah. They have big hearts and a large interior. No thumbs that oppose, they far superior. They like to be groomed to make cute sounds. They don't have to communicate through nouns. They get to the point with the oinks. And you should breathe a guinea pig queen. A love will lead his lament.
It isn't fair. Something so small can have exquisite hair. I hate them.
Gee, I'm advertising my love. Wonder who's for the children of Mike Tyson had doves. It's only right. I find my own respite. What I'm talking about, y'all, is guinea pigs.
Doing it.
Guinea pigs.
Popular pets.
Guinea pigs.
Great hair.
Guinea pigs.
Social companions.
Guinea pigs.
Healthy and happy.
Guinea pigs.
Decent rodent.
Guinea pigs.
They assist research.
Guinea pigs.
Excellent figure skaters.
Guinea pigs.
Doing it.
Had a cat, gave birth in a backpack. Had a hamster and it died in a rat trap. We bought a fish, but that fish bit the dust. The dust like when Chris Cross missed the bus. It's something that I'll never ever do again. Put the poodle in the same pudding that the proof is in. Cause neighbor's dog just bit me in the buttocks. We bring the motherfucking ruckus. Animals love us, that's not what I'm saying to ya. I'm like the goddamn Ace Ventura. Catching pet thieves, it's my pet peeve. But I've been a wreck bee since my pussycat left me. And now I can't own animals. Ask Samuel, I ran over the family cocker spaniel. It's been like this since 2004. Mikasa is just not su casa no more.